Just wanted to put out a quick video. I received some questions on email regarding this police officer who has been charged with simple assault and some related charges, I believe, as well as possession of the instrument of crime in Philadelphia. And this charge apparently came from the use of tear gas on protesters. And people have asked why this officer was charged with simple assault and not aggravated assault. And I just wanted to explain the difference. Simple assault is the misdemeanor charge. It is typically a misdemeanor of the second degree in Pennsylvania. Aggravated assault is a felony charge, typically graded as a felony of the first or second degree in Pennsylvania. With regards to the difference, the main difference is the intent to cause bodily injury with simple assault, or the causing of bodily injury with simple assault, versus serious bodily injury with the aggravated assault. That's the major difference. Now there are situations where an aggravated assault does involve bodily injury involving the use of a deadly weapon. In this situation, it's my understanding that it's tear gas or some tearing device used on protesters. So I don't believe, while a lot of things can be classified as a deadly weapon, I don't believe that that would fit the description of a deadly weapon. So that's what he's charged with regards to possible consequences. Obviously the officer has a presumption of innocence. I'm not here to discuss the politics of should he have been charged or should he not been charged. I'm simply explaining the charges. It looks like that it's a misdemeanor of the second degree. I can almost probably guarantee that the officer will be disputing the charge, as he should. If I was representing him, I certainly would do that. With regards to the trial, since it's graded as a misdemeanor, in Philadelphia, it can be handled in Philadelphia's municipal court. Obviously, both the Commonwealth and the defense can jury demand it and get it in the Court of Common Pleas, but it probably will stay in the municipal court. With regards to possible consequences, again, the officer more than likely, I would almost guarantee, has no prior criminal history, probably has very few, if any, contacts with the justice system, probably maybe a speeding ticket or something like that. And I'm just assuming. But so I would imagine that his prior record score is a zero. And if he was convicted of it, I don't see any type of jail time. I see probation. But obviously, for this police officer, it could end his career, obviously. If the department, however, hasn't already taken action against him, I don't know. This is a very new story. But with that said, if you have questions about a simple assault or aggravated assault charge, give our office a call at 215-755-9000. That's in Pennsylvania. In New Jersey, 856-793-7429. New Jersey is very similar to Pennsylvania with regards to simple and aggravated assault. You may also go to our website, gambonelaw.com. On the site, there's a lot of resources there. I'm going to link in some articles about aggravated versus simple assault. On the website, you'll also find my downloadable books, links to my podcast, a great resource for you and your family. So I wish you all well. And again, if you have a question, give our office a call, 215-755-9000 in Pennsylvania. In New Jersey, 856-7429. Both numbers are 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Have a great day. Thanks.